sure to hit all these, and then we'll go do the go to the mountain area. And that should just about set us up for Goldeneye 007. That's quite a bit accomplished tonight playing this. One second, guys. I'm going to go use the bathroom real quick, take a quick break, and then we'll get right back to the action here. Thank you. longer. Definitely a tip from someone who's been streaming for almost 2 years, guys. Don't burn yourselves out, take breaks once in a while. Especially if you're planning on doing a long stream. Which I am, because I'm doing 3 different games tonight for you guys. Do some 007 GoldenEye after this, and Super Mario 64 to wrap up the stream. Right now we're playing Ocarina of Time. Hope you guys are enjoying it. Gonna hit Death Mountain in here in a minute. I just wanna make sure I speak to everybody in this place and explore it before we head up there. Because I was told by one of the NPCs to be sure I speak to everyone. So I wanna make sure.
Go now, just be careful.
Castle Town Market. Okay. Tell them I sent you and they should give you a special discount. If you think you're good to go already, don't worry about it. Now I'd like to ask a favor of you. No, I don't expect you to do it just because of the great tip I just gave you. I'm just asking. Have you been to the Happy Mask Shop that just opened in the Hyrule Castle Town Market? Everyone is talking about it. My little boy pesters me for a popular mask, but I don't have time to go there. So could you go and get the mask for me next time you are in the market? If you don't feel like it, that's okay, but, well, I have no choice. This is my job. Hell yeah, dude. I gotta go back and get that shield that you talked about. And then we'll come back here. Anytime that I go live, and it shows that you support my channel and what I do.